I think I will just open up with Mina here. Pretty sure they do just open up Breloom. Maybe I should have opened up Slime. No, yeah, they're gonna go... I'll just switch into Crash. I'll just switch into Crash, like... No problem. I think this seems a little more powerful. We have better options to deal with Garchomp, too. And we're not as all-in, so... Let's go. We'll try to get our rocks up. Actually, it's out with Rotom. That is not a good matchup either. That is not the matchup that we wanted. So I try to stop the Volt Switch. Obvious plays obvious. See, I'll go into Crash. Maybe we stop the Volt Switch. Hydro Pump probably does KO on Crash. But, oh, nice. Not in this hoose, we say. Not in this hoose. And I'm going to go for it. I'm just going to click Woodhammer, dude. Goes for the Will-O-Wisp. Actually, pretty good. I always forget about the Will-O-Wisp. Is this the second time I've let my Torterra get burnt? I'm pretty sure. I mean, that Will-O-Wisp still does, like, solid damage. But we are just kind of weakened. And it totally, totally ruins our leftover recovery that we were planning on, like, using to carry us. I'll click Leech Seed. I don't think they stay in. Maybe they click Hydro Pump. Yeah. No. Not today. We'll Leech Seed something. Goes into Latios, actually. Ooh. Yeah, we're hitting our seeds. We're hitting our seeds. Let's go. I think here we... actually going to Scizor, right? I think Scizor is the play. Or we can get our rocks up. We can go to Mina and get our rocks up. I think that's the play. Let's get our rocks up. I don't know who their defogger is. But unless this thing has Energy Ball, I think we can take everything. Yeah, we'll see an Ice Beam. Yeah, we take those. We take those. I don't recall seeing a Magic Bounce Pokemon. So... getting our rocks up, like, will be very beneficial to us. And it's definitely going to weaken this Latios as it has to keep switching. And we threatened with an Ice Beam, so let's just go ahead and click Stealth Rock. Did see leftovers, so now they're like, this is a defensive set. Well, I mean, who knows? Who knows, really? But, what, this game's been out for a month now, and I'm still, like, Pokemon battling? So, this game did something right. Also did something wrong with implementing this 20-minute timer. But, yeah, we see Latios go home. Goes out into Gyarados. Ooh, that is kind of scary. Do you Dragon Dance in front of me? I think they Dragon Dance in front of us, so we're going to stay in, and we're going to roar. Like, this is a spicy time to just Dragon Dance. This is right in front of us, so I'm going to go ahead and click roar. I don't know if anything else, like, will take us out. We are specially defensive, but yeah, just gonna Dragon Dance in our face. He's just gonna Yo, that's fine. Go ahead. Lose all your momentum. Waste a turn. Those rocks are up now. So your Gyarados is gonna take more damage next time it comes in. And we go out into Latios. Gonna take some serious rock damage. And from here, I think... what is our set? Yeah, our set on Flick is Defog. Which actually does not really help us. But we'll go into Flick. We will... You turn out. Okay, we'll see an energy ball. Oh, you are packing energy ball. Are you specs? This is a crit. Ooh. We were flirting with disaster there. We were flirting with disaster, but we're making some good reads. I'm just gonna go ahead and U-turn, and we'll get a nice pivot probably. If I was paying more attention, I don't think it is Specs. I think it's Soldew. I can't remember if they Ice Beam me twice or not. But yeah. Excellent, excellent. Goes back out into Gyarados. Takes some nice rock damage. Gets off an Intimidate. Kind of cool. We don't have to worry about Moxie. Moxie low-key kind of scary. And I think from there we can go into our Kazam. So we are packing Energy Ball, and I think that'll do a decent amount of damage. We can also, like... Yeah, I think we just go to Kazam early. Energy Ball, I think, KOs? Does not KO. Oof. Okay. So we lose Jin. I thought after Life Orb, it would be enough. So we are throwing. Which is unfortunate. But now for sure, our Gengar's Energy Ball will KO. We have, like... A lot of Pokemon with Energy Ball. I think I should have just gone into Gengar originally. Gengar is specs, so. Okay. We take out Gyarados, which I think is like a... One of the bigger threats I can remember on my opponent's team. Togekiss is going to come out. That's fine. Oh, this is probably your Defogger, huh? Probably the Defogger. Probably no flamethrower. And we'll go into Mina. I think we're gonna win off a Dragon Dance from Dragonite. I just can't remember who like we'll be able to Dragon Dance in front of. Nice. Okay. Gets off the defog. Pretty good, pretty good. And I'll just click Ice Beam. Togekiss is kind of scary, though. Okay, a flamethrower. Oh. Oh, gets the burn. Wow. And an Ice Beam will do decent damage. We pop their berry. Yo, flamethrower like barely did anything. So I think we just click Stealth Rock here. It'll force them like another turn to defog. And I don't think they can KO us. Okay, withdraws Togekiss. Gonna have to come out to that thing again. Is it going to the Rotom? Yeah, that's a big threat. Dang, we have two Pokemon burnt. So we'll go into Tort. I want to go into Scizor, but I cannot get another Pokemon burnt. So we'll just go into Tort. I think Tort's the one that we can, like, get rid of. It's our... our opponent discharges. Will-O-Wisp, Volt Switch, Discharge. And I'm happy to Woodhammer whatever comes in, even though we are very much hampered by our burn. Probably goes Togekiss. Definitely goes Togekiss. I think Aftarocks... A Woodhammer might do it. Come on. Come on, you gotta dig deep, Crash. You gotta dig deep. No, not even. Do we go for the Leech Seed here? Because I think they go for Defog. I think we click Leech Seed. We'll get Leech Seed, then we'll go back into... Oh, just actually uses the Flamethrower. Please, let's hit our seeds. Oh, we hit our seeds. Oh, you love it. Now we'll go back into Empoleon. And, oh yeah, things are going our way, I think. Well, okay, let's think. No, we could just... We can just crunch, actually. If you defog, you defog. We'll get you. And I think that's fine. Okay. Maybe we don't get you. Leech Seed gets you? Yeah, Leech Seed will get you. We could have gone Empoleon. Maybe going Empoleon would have been better. But we've seen Energy Ball now. On your Latios. Goes out into Breloom. We forgot about Breloom. What do we have for Breloom? We have Slime. But Breloom's kind of scary. Oh, Breloom's going to substitute up. Do we just lose to Breloom? Because he's going to be able to get something to sleep for free with Spore. Oh no, dude. Oh! We have to break the sub. He has to knock us out too. The Seed Bomb. Used up 14 minutes of time. Man, I just wanted to have fast battles. Oh, that's not even a Tuco on that? That is bad. That is really bad. Oh, we're just gonna lose to Breloom. Break the sub. Break the sub. We need to break the sub. Oh, we did not break the sub. Wow. Okay. So we can U-turn. Or try to. We will go to sleep. Oh, is Focus Punch gonna wreck us? I think a Focus Punch does wreck us. I should have played around Breloom. I completely forgot that they had this Pokemon. Oh! We were in, like, so much control. And I just completely forgot about Breloom. Okay, Mach Punch. Okay, when we wake up, we're breaking the sub. No swords dance, like scissor hard walls. Kinda nice. Unless he swords dance right here. Okay, mock punch again. Cute. Cute. Please break the sub. You know, I'll just roost. I'm happy to just do this all day. You have to switch out. Look at all that hard work you had. Look at all that hard work. Like, you have to switch out. I'm gonna click bullet punch here. I think our opponent is happy to just stay here too. Oh, okay. Now they withdraw. Here they go into Garchomp. Garchomp kind of scary, actually. We'll swap into Mina. Oh, Flick needed to wake up. It is a swords dance set. It is a swords dance set. Okay. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. I think that's it. I think our opponent wins. We kind of threatened with an ice beam. Sure. I don't think we're living. I think you EQ, take us out. Ooh, actually withdraws. Goes out in the Breloom. Takes an ice beam. Now I'm very afraid that my opponent is just going to spore. Again, you couldn't spore the Empoleon though, because we're obviously... Okay. Because we're obviously burnt. Really wish we were able to get rocks up now. Flick is asleep. Come on! Come on! Let's U-turn. Hits a Hydro Pump. Are we careful or are we impish here? Oh no. Oh no. Alright, we take out Rotom. Kinda nice. Kinda nice there. Where do we go? We go slime. They go Garchomp. We go long haul? Earthquake? Yep. We Dragon Dance? We Dragon Dance, we have multi-scale. Nice. They go Latios. I think we outspeed. I'm not so sure. We click Dragon Claw? We're still multi-skill? Nice, we take out Latios. And this goes to timer once again. But I think we win. I think we win regardless. One DD. I'll check. I'll do the calcs. GG's to my opponent. Thank you guys for watching the video. Let's find out like if Dragonite does KO, by the way. I'm pretty sure. Offensive Dragon Dance. Garchomp. And we had a Dragon Claw. Just about 92. So it was close, but we still had multi-scale, so I think we won. Thank you guys again for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.